स्टूडेंट्स इन युअर सेकेंड सेमिस्टर सिलेबस नेक्स्ट वन चैप्टर 14th पिक्टोग्राफ्स रेगुलर मैथ एंड पेज नंबर यू सी इन युअर टेक्स्ट बुक पेज नंबर 79 Pictographs. When we use a pictures or symbols to represent given information, and we call it a pictographs. When we use a pictures by represent this information, and it is called as a pictograph. A pictograph represent pictures as numbers. Pictograph represents the pictures as numbers. When the number of objects are very big. Then it is not possible to draw one picture per object. So we are using the scale like one picture, five objects. For example, 25 objects means we have to draw only here five pictures. Suppose here numbers is given 40, 60, 30 and 50. But it is possible to draw the pictures of these 40 numbers, 60 numbers, 30 numbers, 50 numbers. No. Then we are using the here scale. Then you see here, this table below gives some following figures related to this cricket match. Bowler, Chandrakant, Ramakant, Ahmed, here overs given, runs given and wickets also given. Then answer the following questions by referring to the table below. See here, in scale 1 picture is equal to 1 over. 1 over means here 6 balls. Then first question, see here, about how many bowlers does the table give information? Here, how many bowlers this give this information? How many? Only 3 bowlers here. Second one question, who gave away the most runs? Who gave away the most runs here? Chandrakant gave away the most runs. Third one question, how many overs did Chandrakant bowl? Chandrakant, how many overs did Chandrakant bowl here? See these overs here, 4 over, but one pitcher is equal to 1 over, means 6 balls. Then here, 4 over means here, 6 balls means here, one pitcher, 6 balls. Then here, 4 pitchers means 4, 6 are 24. Then fourth one question, see, how many wickets did Ramakant take? Ramakant take how many wickets here? 0 wickets. Then fifth one question, how many balls did Ahmed bowl? How many balls here? 3 balls. Then one ball is equal to 6, 1 over means 6 balls. Then 6 3 is 18. Then sixth one, how many runs did Chandrakant give? Chandrakant threw how many runs? 18 runs. Seventh one, how many overs were bowled altogether? Overs how many here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 pitchers. Means here 6 ball. 9, 6 are 54. And eighth one question, who gave away the least runs per over? Least runs here Ahmed. Ahmed gave here away the least runs per over. Thus we can see that a lot of information can be obtained from the pictures in the table, and such tables which represent information using these pictures or icons are called as a pictographs or pictograms. The next one point, pictorial representation of numerical data. During a scurvy, the number of students living in different types of houses were listed as shown below. Here types of house, bungalow, apartment, row house, and number of students here 4, 20 and 8. Let's make a pictograph based around this. For the cricket data, cricket balls were used. What icon shall we use for students? Surely a smiley will be just right here. See here, by here numbers is given 4, 28. Instead of numbers you use here pictures. Then should we draw here 20 faces for these 20 children? No. Means one picture is equal to you write here 4 pictures. four students. Then Bangalore means here, four students means only one picture. See here, apartment 20 means here 5, and here row houses, here 8. Row houses 8 means here 2 pictures. Then next one, see this second one question. Information collected from 150 students about their parents' occupation is given below and make a pictograph based on it. You see here this question. Occupations of students, parents, number of students. Senior textbook page number 80, second one example. Occupations of students, parents. And here again one, number of students. Number of students. Here number of students given here, number 60, 20, 30, 40. But it is possible to draw the pictures of these 60 students, 20 students, 30 students, 40 students. No. Then you use here scale. See here, occupations of students, parents, farming. Farming. Then private job. Then government job. Then other. See here. 60, 20, 30, 40, all these numbers in 10 tables. Then you write here scale. Scale right here. One picture. One picture is equal to 10 students. One picture is equal to 10 students. Then here see here 60. 60 means here 10, 6, 60. Then you draw here only students of this. Six students only. And you draw this picture all the same. Here 4, 5, 6. This 6. Here one picture is equal to 10 students. 6 means here total number of students. 60. Then private job here 20. 20 means only 2. You draw here students of only 2. Then government job 30 means you draw the picture of this only 3. And here other 40 means you draw here picture of this 4. In this type of this information you shown here this in the type of this pictograph means in this pictures and it is called as a pictograph. Then this problem set 52. Here only 3 examples given in this problem set 52. Then this remaining part tomorrow, okay?